this is maybe the best piece of classical music ever written. What do you think, Steve?
Are you talking? That's what I think.
Oh, there we go. I got it. Are you talking about Rockelbel's Canon? See, everyone knows it just by his reputation alone.
Hold on just a second.
I'm just getting it over with right now. You have to understand. I mean, Kaysen, for heaven's sake, you're a talented cellist. You should know these things. Rockelbel's Canon is like a torture device for cellists. Whoa. It's the same 8 notes over and over and over again. I mean, I have this theory that Rockelbel sat down when he was writing it, right? First violin part, this is amazing. Second violin, viola part, awesome. Cello part, he writes the first 8 notes and dies. Either that or he dated a cellist and it just went really bad.
Would you be all right if we played it, please?
For this amazing audience, I would certainly make the concession.
Yes,
I've memorized it. Good friends, cellists, we present Rockelbel's Canon.
Thank you.
weddings just got a whole lot cooler, guys.